Hi everyone, Letitia M here. I am your travel agent. As a matter of fact, I'm also an award-winning mentor and trainer. And I am a upcoming rising book author. So excited about, sorry. Let's get those off of there. Amazing stuff. But I'm coming here, honestly, to talk to you today about the BOBC, Black Owned in Berkeley County. We are having an event and we are inviting you. But let's talk about what BOBC is. It's a support network for Black and minority-owned businesses in Berkeley County, West Virginia, and the surrounding areas. So the network provides the tools, support, advocacy for minority businesses to thrive. And we want you there. So if you are in, let's say, Pennsylvania, Maryland, DC, or Virginia, you are invited to come to this event. Not to leave out our Delaware, New Jersey, wherever you want to come from, definitely come out. So the event is going to be on August 30th, which is Wednesday, which is tomorrow at 6 p.m. Ooh, man, almost didn't make it, right? So if you want to come to the Network and Chill event, sponsored by Black Owned in Berkeley County, BOBC, we definitely want to see you there. This is going to be amazing because this is also Black Business Month. So we're going to be celebrating by networking, collaborating, connecting, and growing together. We're going to be at the Shepherdstown Station in Shepherdstown. That's 100 Aubrey Eagle Drive. I'm trying to see if I can see it really quickly. Yep. And we want you to be there August 30th, 6 p.m. You want to connect with BOBC or Black Owned in Berkeley County on Instagram and RSVP. They want to know that you're coming. Or you can send me a message at SLM Bookings, almost any of the social media platforms, and just let me know you want your invite. That is the Network and Chill event. And that is tomorrow, August 30th. And I want to see you guys there. Have a good one.